What you gonna do with that dessert? Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the channel today. That's right. The update has came out. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna roll the dice. We're gonna jump in to a game. Oh, come on. Give me something good, at least. I don't like it. I really don't. We're gonna have to deal with it, though. My dog. You're on the game now, Chiquita. Start dancing. Start dancing, Chiquita. Start dancing, Chiquita. No? What are you doing? We're doing Rumble, guys. This is going to be our first Rumble, and then we're going to do a regular competitive match. Oh, and I don't want to invite players. Rumble, guys. Let's do this.
I'm joining the match, and I really like... Whoa, look at this. I like it. And, oh God, I'm getting tripped. And, wait, I remember how to use... I played it once, twice before, I believe. Because the update came out, and I was like, I'm going to play on this. First place! Oh my God, I'm so freaking mad now. I don't like when players...
Oh, that's a spark. Oh, I realize what that super thing does.
over 300 points, but I was better than their best player. I will take that any day.
For cycle number two, we are getting the ground shake. So, either way, I'm doing something competitive. Let's do this! We finally joined something. May have took about 2 to 3 minutes. Not complaining, though. They do say if you pick more than one, it will go quicker. Oh, damn it! Oh, of course it has to be solo duels. I was really hoping for something else. But, I mean, solo duels is just where you show your skill. So, I mean, yeah. Time to show skill. Oh gosh. I call it the birthplace of beat drops. For winning or losing. Boom! Please! Go, go, go! Full speed! Full speed! Please make it! Scored. Oh, boom! I think I beat him. I beat him on that, right? I beat him, right? I beat him, right? Yes! Oh my god! No way! Guys! Guys! Guys, you can't make this stuff up! Oh my god! Guys, this is the end of the show. Dude, we just made 2-0! What? And we have this thing? This might be my forever card. It's my lucky one, I guess. It's my lucky car! I'm gonna jinx myself, I know I am. Why? Because I always seem to do that. Nope, not gonna get that. Oh, cross that ball in. For me! For me! Nope. Boom! Two! Easy! Oh my god! Let's do this! My throat is starting to hurt. I don't care, I got a hat-trick on. I almost feel bad scoring this. I almost feel bad. Oh my god. It's 4-0 and it's a minute in the game. He's a pro! What? He's a pro! Just like me! Oh my god. Guys, I feel kind of like, I feel happy but sad at the same time. Does that mean I'm not that bad? Does that mean I'm like, I'm decent? Oh, yay, he saved it. Oh, I missed. No! Oh, he's probably gonna be like, you are the meanest person in the world. And then he's just gonna take forever and ever and... I can't stop! Oh god. Oh my god.
Hell no. Till the no, no, no. Hell to the no.
No! No! I come in with the save and we're gonna just. We had to. We had to tamper with it a little bit. Oh, I'm not gonna put a beat drop on every single one of these. I'm not. I really am not, but I mean, I make them so often, it's hard not to do it. Go, oh, physical now, eh? Alright, if you're gonna be physical, I can go physical. It's the way I like to play. I don't even. Guys, I told you physical's my game. You don't mess with it. You don't mess with physical. Oh god, nope. Physical is my game. You don't.
Hell no. Till the no, no, no. Hell yeah, till the no. Hell yeah, till the no. Till the no, no, no.
We're going up in the game. We're going up. We missed. Go, full speed. We're going for the. It makes me sad. It really does just make me sad, though. I just chipped him. Please block it. Thank you. Boom! Oh, gosh. Great goal. Yay! Oh, I'm sad. It's 7-0. It's 7-0. How has he not quit yet? It's my question to him. There's no way for a comeback. You can't make 7 goals in a minute 48. I mean, it took me... Yay! Good job, Mike! I totally just changed. Good job! Oh, he's probably gonna be like, good job, mate. And yay. Guys, I wanna see the freaking difference. And Chip, oh guys, we're going Pele on him. Every single game, we have to go Pele! We have to go Pele! We have to go Pele at least one. Damn it. Let's go for the 10. Let's go, guys. We're going for the 10 here. We're going fast and furious. God, no. And go. We gotta get 9, like right now, if we're gonna try for the 10-0. If we're gonna tie for the 10-0, we have to get the 10-1. We have to get 9 right in this a minute mark. Oh, please. Oh, the ball. Get him. And, oh, we gotta juke him. I juke myself. Hit it back in the middle, please. I wish he did. No, guys, I don't think we're gonna hit the 10. What am I saying?
Come out here.
Interruptions. Oh, he scored. I should say good job. GG, man. Oh my God. It was a good game. It was fun while it lasted. I was scared at first, but then I became wiser and I won. Oh gosh, I am feeling sorry for him. Oh, okay. Well, how about this? I have to stay and go for the rest of the game, and I'll go ahead and let him.
There's a moment in your bones
where I'm not gonna let
when
him score.
The fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping.
Well, I might.
As the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now.
Oh.
Just a few for